They've tasted five sets of ribs, pulled pork, brisket, and now we're on the sauce.
It's great to be here at Pigs in Paradise judging this competition because the ribs are delicious. Everybody's obviously put a lot of work into this. We're all taking it very seriously. I feel it's a dream come true for me to be judging food this way and to be eating all this stuff, and I'm having the time of my life.
The winner gets the cookie and the loser gets the crumbs.